Hi guys, I'm Jamal Stone.
I'm Chantal Aitz.
We are on our way to Comic-Con 2014, our very own custom-made, donated by Chevy, Uber car with a Sonic the Hedgehog theme. Also, we have our superhero stuff, Batman, shirts on. Chantal, are you excited?
I'm uber excited! There's cosplayers, celebrities. Oh my god, Madame Tussauds, they have a little surprise. I can't wait to see it.
Marvel's got some announcements. You're going to see a whole bunch of panels. I'm excited. I can't wait. You ready to go inside?
I think this is going to be uber awesome.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So guys, I'm here with Rick Light. He's going to tell us all about the Marvel experience.
That's it? That's the opening?
One more? What do you want?
What do you got? No. Jamal, a pleasure. The Marvel experience, you can see, it's a massive domed complex. We're going to put you in a Marvel movie for 2+ hours. You're going to be fully immersed, and we're opening in Phoenix December 12th. Tickets on sale at Ticketmaster tomorrow, and from there we go to Dallas, San Diego, and San Francisco, and then we'll be heading to the Northeast. There is so much in here, in this magnificent adventure, I don't even know where to begin. There's a 4D motion ride with the fully articulated seats. Those are the theme park style seats that you get at the major amusement parks. They're expensive to us, but they're not expensive to you. Ticket price is going to be in the $30 range. Another important aspect of the Marvel experience, we have the only 360-degree stereoscopic 3D dome on the planet. You're saying, wow, you don't know what it is, though, do you? Nobody knows.
A circular 3D dome?
Yes. So when you watch a 3D movie, stuff comes off the screen at you. In the dome, it's coming from all angles, from above you and behind you, and the walls of the dome will literally disappear. You're going to feel like you can see for miles. It's 148 people at a time, and similar to an Oculus Rift experience, except there's no goggles, just the regular 3D glasses. And one of the things we realized in putting it together, it's an audience experience where the audience isn't all facing the same way. So you could be watching Captain America over here, I'm watching Wolverine here, and Megan's watching Black Widow up there.
So every time you go, you could possibly see a whole different experience.
Right. You'll know what the high points are, because we'll direct you towards them. But yes, you're going to be seeing different things every time you go through. And it really is truly extraordinary. It's going to make your head spin. And that's one of literally more than a dozen things that are first of their kind with the Marvel experience.
Very cool. So you were talking a little bit about hyper-reality. Is this the hyper-reality, this ability to see everywhere? You guys are the first ones doing something like this. How does that feel?
We are the first, and we're thrilled to have Marvel with us, to have Spider-Man and Iron Man and Hulk and Wolverine, all these unbelievable characters, really helps introduce the entire model that we've put together. So couldn't be happier with the good folks at Marvel and everything that they bring to the table. We have the experience itself is written by Hollywood feature film writers. So you're in this experience for 2+ hours. Now there's a portion of it in the main dome here where you are self-guided. You'll be involved with different interactive elements, different immersive elements, and you can kind of go at your own pace. You might be in there for a little while, you might be in there for a couple of hours, but everybody will be in there for 2 to 3 hours for the most part. So similar to a feature film, and not much more than a feature film ticket price.
Very cool. So one more time, tell everybody where they can go to get tickets, the website, just in case they missed out.
We're opening the Marvel Experience in Phoenix, Arizona, December 12th. Ticketmaster.com has the tickets. And from then, it's Dallas, San Diego, San Francisco, and we'll be in the Northeast shortly thereafter. It's a long-term project, so we will be hitting all the major cities around the country and couldn't be more excited. This is an adventure like nothing you've ever seen. You may think you've seen some things. You haven't seen anything like this.
Thank you, Rick.
My pleasure, Jamal. Thank you.